with your PIT number and write your pH and write the values for your nitrogen and your phosphorus and your potash, okay? So those are descriptive. So that it'll say like either depleted or sufficient. Just write down what it is and do that on your sheet somewhere, okay?